U.S. President Donald Trump is planning to send his top military advisors to Pakistan to deliver an anti-terror message. Now, U.S. Secretary of State Rex Tillerson is expected to leave for Pakistan later this month, just weeks after President Donald Trump accused Pakistan of providing safe haven to terror groups. Right after that, Tillerson, U.S. Defense Secretary James Mattis will pay a visit to drill home America's message that Pakistani support for jihadist group must end now. Trump took a tougher tone on Pakistan in August, claiming that the country is harboring the Taliban and other armed terrorist groups that are fighting American forces. Just this week, however, James Mattis told the Congress that the United States will try one more time to work with Pakistan on combating terror. Pakistan's Foreign Minister Khwaja Asif has lashed out at America's allegation and called them unacceptable, adding that the two countries should work to restore peace by way of cooperation instead of threats and accusations.